Merry meet again, and welcome back to the Friends of Rupert show. I'm so glad you've joined us today. We have several things we're going to talk about today. We're going to talk about Valentine's Day and energy and the magic of science. We're going to learn why we use a candle for healing, and we'll learn some more today about intention and imagination. And you can bet we'll have a new song or two along the way, along with some other fun things to do. So let's get started, shall we? Come on!